Dude, my YouTube intro just like changes every single time. I need a YouTube intro, guys. Dang, you really almost got it off, Simoon. I'm about to say rip. Gamble all? Broke. Gamble 100%? Woke. Woke. Hey guys, by the way, have you watched that BFBB World Record History video yet? It's pretty gamer. This is your daily reminder. Gotta leave so I can arrive. Stop that for part one. Good. Part two comes out next week. Am I in the video? Part one? No. I ain't in the video. But it's really freaking good, Smoke. While you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? It's really good. And it is quite gamer. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. How long did you run BFBB for? So I ran BFBB in 2017 for like 2 months. It was 2017 or 2018, something like that. For like 2 months. And then I came back in 2019 and played for about 5 months. So, about 7 months total, but I've been around for a while. Been around since like 2016. Frame perfect, no mistakes. Yes. Yeah, Riley, it's kind of cool to be still up there on the boards. I haven't ran the game since October? October, I think. By the time I had left, when I left in October, I was top four on every, at least top four on every single category. There's only like three categories on the main boards right now, but there were like five or something before. And I was actually fourth place in one category and top three in the rest. But, yeah. You know, when you leave for a while, and when you leave a game that's constantly evolving for a while, you tend to go lower on the leaderboards. Also, first box, poggers. Alright, so I'm gonna do the setup for box two. It's black, Simoon. OJ Jack merch? I don't know. Never thought about Jack merch, actually. I really want like a Orba crown hat. That'd be cool. Nice. He do be jumping though. A wall dog plushie? That'd be cool. Ooh. No cuck. Nice. Let's freaking go, dude. That was good. .705. That's my best ever getting here by half a second. I don't lose a second. Yeah. All right, it's not bad. Frick. That first uppercut was good. I don't know why that one didn't work. That first one was really good. Okay. Can work with this. Oh my God. I'm having an earthquake. The earth is literally shaking right now. Okay, it's fine. It stopped. What the frick? The earth was literally shaking. That's fine. Only one missed pause buffer. Can't believe there's a freaking earthquake. That's creepy. Practice my freaking one frame as well. It's fine. Nice. We definitely take those. That's the most important one. I don't give a frick about the other two. It's not sub 1630. Missed the pause buffer in 2-1 frame. This is good. This is good. This is very good. It's like a 35. Somewhere around there. Okay.
What an absolute Chad.
36. I'll take it, dude. Freaking take it. Let's go! I needed that one so bad. I needed that one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Ugh. Hoo-wee. I'm still going, dude. I ain't done, dude. I'm not done. I can't. I can't stop. I can't stop. I gotta keep going, dude. I have to. Let's freaking go, man. Let's freaking go. Dude, Creed, thank you for the 450 bits. Sonic, thank you for the Twitch Prime, dude. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Going for 16-2x. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. That's tough.